Hey, this is Mike with Make, and we are at CES 2015. I'm with Anouk and Whitney, who have put together one of the most impressive pieces of wearable technology that I've ever seen. Anouk, tell me about this.
First of all, hi. Very nice that you drove by the booth. We're here at the Intel booth, and I created a robotic spider dress. It's Intel Edison based, and it's basically it's attacking you as soon as you step into the personal space.
And how exactly does it do that?
Well, if you can see here under her chin, there's two Maxbotix proximity sensors. So I'm sensing the space around her body, pointing forward. So as soon as somebody is stepping into her personal space, the legs start to attack you, start to grip forward in 12 states of behavior. So not always the same, like they really have different kind of animations. If you can see, like they have the knife, they have the you can steal, some come more up and some are pointy sort of. So depending on the speed and how you walk up to her, it's reacting. So.
It's incredible. So this whole thing, it's 3D printed.
It's all 3D printed, yes. It's SLS technique, it's a selective laser sintered, the whole piece. So basically you have her bodies, you have her shoulders, and then all the individual pieces for the spider legs.
What was the design process like for something like this?
A hell.
Okay.
It's true. No, it took 5 months. It's really building up, like a lot of testing, like a lot of collaborative design. Like I created this piece. I was very thankful for Intel having me at their new devices group. So we've been on a team with eight people that I really love very intensely. But it was really a hell to create. But she looks terrific.
She looks great. Yeah. So Whitney, how is it wearing this? Tell me what the experience is like.
This is the second version that we tried on, and this one is much more form-fitted to my body, so it's really a part of me, so I don't feel any pressure points of the weight, so it's pretty spread out, and it's honestly pretty comfortable.
So. How about the experience of having these spider arms that come out at people?
Attracting so much more attention. I feel like I'm doing the opposite of what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to get people away, and it's just bringing everybody towards me.
There is a lot of people here looking at us, but it's great. Yeah. It really is impressive. And then you're saying this is Edison powered, which is one of the coolest, newest Intel chips. We're really excited about it.
So in the back piece here is the Intel Edison. We have all the controllers. We have two Palulu Maestro controllers here in her shoulder pieces, and everything is mounting to the back piece. So that's the main system to drive everything that you can see here. So everything is boxed in, and
this thing keeps picking my nose for me. What's 2015 hold for you?
I hope more amazing work with Intel Edison, because I really love the new my new technological play game, little buddy sort of. So it's really awesome. Especially a lot of more 3D printing, trying to push the industry to get more flexible materials, more for the fashion designers to use, like more textile-like materials. I hope to that I can collaborate on that a little bit more with my partners, like Materialize, for example. We're trying to see what we can do regarding to getting other kinds of printing methods out there that are more adjusted to the body. So
Great. Well, you had an incredible exhibition at Maker Faire with that Faraday dress.
That was interesting.
And this is great, so I'm looking forward to seeing what comes up next.
I hope that I get to make it to the Maker Faire again. Like last year, it was my first time, and I was amazed by especially the young kids who were doing so much, like little roboticists, and really cool. So
great. Well, have a good time at CES.
Thanks for dropping by.
Yeah, of course. I'll see you soon.